This is a sneaking game now. Assassin's Creed, boy. Exactly. Where am I? Where am I? Nowhere. Why? I have an arrow stuck in my butt. Yeah, go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Nobody liked you anyway. Just go back. Why is the color changing so much? Lump of flesh. Isn't that a muscle? Oh, you were king or some shit. Oh, Bobby. Ew, what is that? Nut sack? Yas, let's go. Oh, thank God. Oh, I mean to. Stone sword key.
Everyone's been grafted, everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me, they fought for me.
Were you this?
Have their arms taken, their legs taken, even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know, if you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid? The lark when you think about it.
I don't know what that means.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormvale Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well,
who's
that
the
makes
spider?
Us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off. Or legs, or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven. Oh, I know. Can you take this little one along with you? The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormvale Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know? It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, tell them I love them finally get.
So you're just gonna stay here? You're not gonna kill, bro. Not that bad.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Earth Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden.
I don't see anything, so I don't know what you're talking about. A bitch.
Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring.
What are these? Oh! I see you. See that dead body? Please don't. I knew you were gonna get up. Thank you. Thank you. Wasn't that fun? I knew he was gonna get up. I knew he was gonna get up. I don't know why I'm so. Where's the dogs? I need the dogs. Stupid dog, you made me look bad. We got a lot of dope here. I couldn't get up here any of them, so that's good. Fake. I don't even care about you, bro. You can just act like that. Oh, just... yeah. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Can I get up? Yep, I can. Let's go. How are you gonna get up here? Stupid. Lol. Lol. Wait. How'd you kill? What was that? Oh, you killed all those. What? Yeah, inspect the gas. Hi. Whoa. She doesn't. What? Just... what? Oh my god. Oh, thank you.
I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss in my shine.
They play better than any human team that I know. Oh my god. Fingers up.
You, please, I can read them.
God damn, what's a fix so big?
Fingers, please, your fingers. To the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only. Why should that matter? Stormveil Castle still stands tall.
You want me to? I don't get it.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance.
Wow.
I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Please stop. I'm not trying to fight you, bro. You gotta say it. I'm naked. Oh, shit. You have magic too. Oh, this is an AI. No wonder. This is an AI. gonna have to, like, I can't escape.
You're tarnished, aren't you? Then perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria for a small donation. Well, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries. Only none of them are particularly great.
Glitstone fires magic products, projectiles from version whatever. This is starlight to illuminate someone. Oh, that will come in handy.
Back to learn another. Why, of course. Apologies, I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Only its doors have been closed for after they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shadow. The Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital. And thus, as you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling source. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now?
Damn.
Why not find yourself a glint? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree. And if you find an extra glintstone key, once you've tied up all your loose ends, would you consider... Do I know it? I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of tact. But still, my pl...
Okay, uh-oh. I'm good. Okay. It seems I made a wrong turn, for which I am very ashamed. So I will be going on my way, and you can kindly not kill me. And it's a getting stuff. What the? Oh my god. This. Oh. Oh.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. In
emboldened by the flame of ambition.
You got barnacles on your face. And you call him beef out? Fell from high school. Wasn't that fun?
I'm Corin. Just call me Dialos.
I am Fia.
Lay out your arms.